began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Billions. I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to No Man's Land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in No Man's Land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Land. A span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in No Man's Land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peeled. Could be more. Stand by. Easy, Riley. Home. What's left of it anyway? Let's keep moving.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear. Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again. Guess that means we should keep moving on. Like you remember it, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on. Just a trap.
take on Riley. Here we go. The vest is synced with your camera feed. It'll help guide him. Where you want to go, he'll follow. I see two tangos ahead. Let them separate. The closer one. Take him out first.
We're spotted! Take him out! Riley, search.
movement.
Viking 1, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Got a target in the open. Stay out of sight. You alerted one of the guards. That guy's mask.
So nice you could join us. Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. Ah, you didn't think it was gonna be that easy, did you? Oh, no. You and me got a lot of catching up to do.
Firebase Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you'll get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Guide Riley south through the rally point.
Thank you.
Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down!
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something is happening. What's wrong, boy? Oh, shit.
Some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. One of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Enemy contact ahead.
Hang on. They're taking off. On schedule.
Got some stragglers on the road. Could be trouble.
Okay, Keegan, post up and keep us covered. Walker, boys are with me. Okay, Keegan. Kick us off.
Got one. Target is fire. Target down.
Got
eyes on target. He's down.
Ajax doesn't have long.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts, and someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.